Tell us about what's going on here.
It's a duet. That's what's going on. Mm-hmm. We have a single out called Jehovah. It came out July.
Yeah.
It came out last month, and we just launched a video last week on the 7th of September. And yeah, that's why we're here, to perform Jehovah.
So tell us about, you know, you, I mean, I'm just taking over here.
You go ahead, girl.
So, I mean, you are an incredible woman. You do so much, you juggle so much.
Thank you.
And you are about to release this album.
Yeah.
What is it like being a woman in this industry today, having to deal with all the things that you've dealt with up until this point, and still find the energy to give your all to the art that you love so much?
It's very tough. I always feel like, as women, we are seen differently than men. Mm. And we are also in a male-dominated industry.
And when it comes to weight, though, in weight, you all have the same struggle.
Just don't.
I get what you say. I do agree.
And male get away with a lot of things, as opposed to us women. I mean, stuff happens, you will get judged. Man, get away with it. So, but for me, I've managed to just let people love me for me. And I've managed to find my place in the industry without trying to keep up, without trying to be apologetic of who I am.
That's why we love
you just found my place, and I'm happy.
And I was about to say that, because you also started very young, and you're still relevant today, coming up with hits. I want Jehovah. Just where's Bangoti? I'm trying to support. You flip it on us. What is your secret? Like, what music do you listen to? What do you do when you're by yourself?
I don't. I'll tell you what my secret is. Yeah. I'm very honest with myself.
Sure.
I'm very authentic. Whatever I feel I write about, it doesn't matter what's trending. I'm not about the trends. Mm. I'm all about what defines me as an individual.
Yeah. I love that. Yeah. I got to ask you, J-Flo, you know, women like Kelly, who are strong and independent and successful, usually come with the title also diva. I'm not saying that you are, but that title does sometimes come along.
Yeah.
You obviously work very closely with Kelly, and you will know her better than anybody.
Yeah.
Tell us what it's like.
100% true, Kelly.
Shut up!
To work with.
Yeah. Shut
up! I'm kidding. I've known Kelly for a while now, and I've never, you know, there's a thin line between perfectionist and diva. It's a very thin line.
Mm.
I find Kelly to be a perfectionist, and I find her to want what she wants, but for a reason.
And how she wants.
Do you know what I mean? For a reason. Mm. So, and you get people who also want what they want, but not necessarily because it's going to produce better work, but just because you want people around you to know that I can make that kind of demand. So Kelly's not like that.
Thank you.
And this is the first time that we've done a complete project. We have tried to work together before. This is the first time that we've completed a project. And no, not at all.
This incredible person to work with. Goes way back.
Mm-hmm. It does.
Right?
It does.
So how did you guys? Meet?
First time I met Jesse, he was in what was that?
It was a talent search competition. It was a show, and
I was a judge.
And
there.
She was a guest judge.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
And MTV. You guys talk about MTV?
No.
Arthur's
gonna kill us.
You can
remember
Kenji? That. You know, we're good.
Kenji. There was a show called
Kenji. There was a show.
On some other channel that I will not mention.
Yeah. It was a long time ago, man.
And when I spotted him, I was like, you know what? This guy is amazing, and I would love to actually work with him one day. And then we try to work together, but it would not really, you know, come out the way that we wanted it to until now.
And quick one.
Yeah.
I want to know when the album is dropping.
It's dropping on the 26th of October.
Why is it taking so long?
I want... The album is called Unleashed. So I want to unleash every best part of me.
Come on.
And I feel like I don't have to rush. I've been around for a while.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I mean, people must wait. Allow me to take my time.
Because
I mean, what I'm about to dish up is a really good album, if I should say so myself.
Yeah. Wow.